Good evening, families. Welcome to North's spring band concert. Mr. Bolberg has asked me to remind you to silence your cell phones at this time. And I'm now going to hand this over to Mr. Bolberg and our wonderful students.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. As we make a quick transition to our concert band, this band that you'll be hearing next, well, we started off with the Stars and Banners, but with the combined efforts of all the band students. Concert band is made up primarily of sixth graders, with a few seventh and eighth graders who just really enjoy playing the instrument and like to use that 11th period time that we have for rehearsals to come down and play some extra. So, I have put a lot of things into the program, a lot of program notes, because I have been told I have an affection for the sound of my voice and the microphone. So I'm going to try to limit how much I get over here on this to keep the concert moving. Our first piece is Lost.
Thank you.
grade honors band again. And it was a very successful event. There was a lot of the kids up here right now that participated in that. And if you were a part of the sixth grade honors band, could you just stand up, drummers, raise your hand? It's kind of a crazy concept. I think about this every now and then. What a school band is, it's a band that gets together and has one performance, and, or maybe two, depending on who comes in and goes out of the group. And then we get a whole new group next year. It's kind of crazy. But they're killing it tonight. They're doing a great job. We have one more song for you, and then we're going to switch it over to the jazz band. Thank you. So 24 hours ago, I was basically sitting where you were, but I was at Central Middle School, and my son did a great job in the lights, buddy. You got him going in the lights since. So. Here's the next one, 15, Molly Chan. Thank you. So we practice a lot. We practice before school on Thursdays for about an hour, starting at the beginning of January until it's about the end of April, as well as two of our 11th grades a week. The band has to kind of grow together and become a band, and they definitely have done it this year. Each of the soloists, typically, a variety of different things occur. Some people like to have everything written out for them and know exactly what they're going to play each time. More of them than before, than my years past, it seems like, are embracing the idea of improvisation, which is really, really cool. So I would say to them, this is a scale you can play over top of this whole entire section. Or these are a couple of really good notes. You can use other notes too, but make it up on the spot. I think just about every single one of them tonight was made up right there on the spot, and it kept getting better. I was like, wow, this is really cool. So I can tell you, my Friday afternoons are one of my favorite parts of the entire week. I may be the only teacher in middle school who says that. Our next tune is from the 1980s, Sweet Dreams.
Thank you.
things that went on this past spring. During the month of March, we used to go out to different jazz festivals, and at each of those jazz festivals, very happy to say 2 years in a row now, we've had all superior ratings. That doesn't happen every year. It's pretty exciting. As you probably know, this planet took off up the aisle. This planet only needed me, so a lot of that is on that. Take a little bit of credit maybe, but a lot of that is the effect of really hard work. I want to recognize a couple of kids who got also received Solos Awards at those different festivals. We have Lily Apple and Alpha Sex, you're about to hear next. Jules Cosgrove, who was just on the gala that I saw. And the judge on that tape said he had never heard a jazz French horn solo ever before, and it was by far not only one of the best he ever heard the French horn, but one of the best solos he had heard that night. So, and there was one other award. We had the best horn section a long time too. So, congratulations to them as well. On with House of the Rising Sun. Thank you. here we go, our last band for the night, before we bring everybody back for one more number, Silversides. It's a fine band, this is the 7th, 8th grade band. They play us some harder level music, but I'm trying to get them ready for high school. Hopefully many of them do continue. I'll see them in the fall as I'm getting back on the marching band staff, so I'm excited for that. So, Silversides. Thank you. So 2 weeks ago, we, Mr. Hong, myself, Mrs. Sennell, took our 7th and 8th grade groups to Dorney Park for the day. Before we went to Dorney Park for the day, though, we had clinicians come in and work with the band. And as I mentioned in one of my emails, I'm known for that. My band director, from when I was their age, was the one I had come in. So it was kind of cool. It was like her grand band kids, if you will. And it was really neat for me to get to watch her work with them. And I'm like, wow, I used to be in their seat, now I'm over here. This is kind of cool. It was a really, really great day. They worked on Down in the Delta and Silver Sides with her, which she kept calling Silver Slides, as they love to call it now. And it was really a great learning opportunity for them. Huge thanks to Mr. Hong for putting that together. He did a lot of work on that. So let's give it up for Mr. Hong. Every year in January, we, along with North Penn, Souderton, and Quakertown, the Penn Ridge Middle Schools, we get together an honors band. And this year, we had several students. If you were a part of the Bucksmont Honors Band, if you could either stand up, or in Katie's case, raise your hand. It's a really neat opportunity to get together with all these other middle schools, the top kids from all the schools, and we put on a we rehearse one Saturday, a little bit on Monday, a little bit on Wednesday, and Friday night we put on a whole concert that's as long as tonight is, and it sounds amazing. So it's a lot of fun for the kids, and we each of the directors get to conduct it a little bit, which is probably fun as well. Okay, going back to the music now with the Rolling Stones.
Thank you.
not going to lie, that was a lot of fun for them and for me, and I hope for you too. Have a wonderful evening, have a wonderful summer, and we will see you next year.